today, guys. Hope this turns out. This is going to be another one of my unboxing videos. The other day I got my Seagate 500 gigabyte external drives in. Got two of them from Newegg. Here you go. That's going to turn out. We'll take the zoom out. Like here. Seagate expansion external drive. What's in the box? Quick start guide, USB cable, power adapter, of course the warranty. Okay, let's go ahead and unbox her. Alright, there's your owner's manual, the booklet, paperwork here, there's your box here, there's your power adapter here. Plug and all that. This here would be the USB cable. Yep, there's your USB cable. Alright. Package well. Alright, there's the actual drive right here. Seagate, however you want to call it. There you go, nice and slick. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. 500 gigabytes, got two of them. Just got to pull this off. If you can get a look at how slick that looks. Alright. Newegg, had them on sale. Well, it's all paid for anyway. One of the perks of having your business, multiple businesses, you can write this stuff off to some point, certain items. And there you have it, unboxing of the Seagate expansion 500 gigabyte external hard drive. Okay guys, thanks for watching.